owns the most land in the United States? This guy. Malone owns 2.2 million acres in the United States, which makes him the biggest landowner. He's able to afford this by selling his company TCI to AT&T.